Yo, yo. So, I don't know if I'll leave this up on replay. It's gonna be interesting. I have my my PS5 set up. It's gonna be weird with that glare. Hopefully it should fix. We'll test out the lighting. Hopefully things work. Going through this, The Last of Us. Should be a pretty fun stream today, guys. I've been playing a lot of my PS5 since I got it last week. So today we're gonna be playing with you guys. Can you guys hear everything? Let me know how the audio sounds. Like right now, you can probably only hear the So I wonder, I'll probably have to adjust the screen settings because I don't think that I'm story continue. Oh, it's not too bad. I don't know, because you didn't ask, Evix. Maybe you should go on a stream every once in a while, maybe. It's kind of annoying. I think I'm gonna go up like that. Looks better. Put this over here where I normally like it. All right, how's that look, guys? What the? I think I gotta adjust the kind of like a weird order. Give me a second. Dink. That should be better. I wonder how this the graphics are gonna be. Move that over. That should be good. Be able to watch and play at the same time. How's my So it's a little bit laggy, but it's not too bad. I wanted to get this yeah, it looks maybe I'll try it with my other computer. So right now I'm not streaming it through my I'm not streaming it through my actual Sorry, I'm trying to listen. I'm not streaming it through my capture card. This is through an online program. Oh man, this is gonna freak me out. Who else is on? I see nine people in chat. Who else is on? So it's crazy now going and fighting these guys. Has anybody played this game? Who's played this? Last of Us Part 2. Oh, somebody's already seeing me. Ugh. I have Zevex, I have it. I haven't started it yet. So I am playing this on hard mode, which I don't know if I should have or not. Because I wanted to, I wanted it to be hard for me. And resources and stuff like that are like super limited. So like a lot of the game is just not using all your resources. Oh, you played part one but not part two yet? Oh, there's dogs here. Alright, so let's see where stuff is at. I hate the dogs, man. The dogs suck. Oh, by the way, guys, I am not editing myself in terms of swear words. I usually try and do pretty good, but man, this game will get me, bro. This game will get me. Been watching a couple of minutes. How are you, Blue and Gold? What's up? What's up, Magic? How you doing, girl? Alright. Oh shit. Alright, I messed up. I'm gonna let him kill me just because I don't wanna start. I was not paying attention and like ran the wrong way. Oh, if you're hard mode, you play like a pro, not like typical mode. Oh yeah, dude, bro. I'm playing on the hard mode just because I want it to be hard for me. Not because I think I'm like better than people at it. That's for sure. Okay, Farzalot Gaming. That's funny. All right. I hate the dogs, man. To 12 shots before dying. Yeah, I've got a bunch of perks on. So I focused a lot on my life. All right, I don't like this spot. So I don't really like to like bull rush into these. Because again, I like not using my resources. The fuck is she? Fan out. Check the whole courtyard. Find her and bring her down. Right. Might have hurt her. I'll check it out. We got her! Over here! All right, well, at least the dog's dead. Okay, what was that? Bruh. All right. Can you please explain why I'm sneaking in the grass after you just shot two people? Because they like lose at the like. They forget that you're, like, around-ish, so you can sneak up. So, like, this guy, I'm about to murder him. Hopefully. Yep. So that's why. So I do that so I don't waste bullets. I don't waste life. Because You don't get a bunch of life, dude. Like, resources are wicked limited. Hopefully that guy up there doesn't see me. Yeah. So it's not that they forgot, they just don't really... I don't know, why you get... Actually, you know what? Oops. I'm going to use the wrong one. Oh my gosh. Bro. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at this game. See that already? Using three bullets and an arrow? Not good. Even though this thing is sick, dude. I want to kill... I'm definitely going to kill this guy with this. Anybody? Oh, is it from over there? Oh, there he is. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna drill this guy. This melee weapon that I have is ridiculous. Where's he at? He's over there. Somebody over here. Oh, come on. That's all I wanted to do. Alright, we'll restart. Alright. There's two clowns that are in there. I think I'm gonna go switch to it. Grab this back. Bro, shoot them with my gun. I wanted to kill him with that thing. Shoot them in the head that was reviewed. That's funny. There's three of them in here. I'll do this. This is pretty cool. Silencer. Shit. I probably should have healed. I didn't even see my life. Wonder how many guys I'll have dead. Alright. So apparently my silencer wasn't really much of a silencer. Come on. Oh crap. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so flanked right now. Oh. Seeing I shouldn't have healed. You have to go through, like, it's definitely not like a, being so limited on resources, it's not like a, you gotta individually kill dummies. There's so many people in here, man. Put over here. Let's make some more of these. Book a flight to US, play through this. Nah, you're good, bro. I'm good. There's a guy over there too. Yep, there's a guy over there and a guy right there. Yeah, it's definitely a patience thing. Watching on a game account. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, you gotta use your stealth. Yeah, no, I was. Zevex gets mad at me for not just gunning and running. It's just not a gunning and running game. It's why I like it. I mean, the storyline is just ridiculous. What a Firewalker. How are you doing, bro? Yes, he is. I like that they react to bodies.
Shit.
Wish I had a brick I could throw to get their attention to come over here. I'm glad that you guys are catching me. I'm glad that you guys are, there you are. Oh my gosh. Oh God. God damn it. This guy's definitely gonna see me. Maybe not. Nice. That's how you do it, son. Got you. Any other clowns? All right. Do I want the hammer or the bat? So we gotta come right there. Gosh, this gives me anxiety, man. I will say that me playing last night was like one of my favorite sessions that I've played so far.
We lost another one. How'd they get past us?
Well, you're gonna lose more in a second. Hi, friend. Don't see anyone. You don't see your dead friends? That's what I want. Oh, crap.
Are you fucking kidding me? Who the fuck is doing this? Scars?
Hi, friend. Bye, friend. See the difference, Evex? Oh, what's up, Latimer? How you doing, bro? Yeah, like all of your friends are dead.
What the fuck?
Oh, wrong button. Oh my gosh, bro.
You really fucked me up, didn't you?
Come on. How's it going, Latimer? Was that the last person? Or do I want? Oh, no, I want a crowbar. Crowbar has. All right. So I think all the little friends are dead. All right. Let's see what we can find. That's helpful. Thank you. Thank you, my friend. Who else is watching? Let me know in the chat. Who's hanging out? Oh my gosh. Pretty good. Busy with work. Just came from the dog park. Oh, that's cool. Dog had fun. What kind of dog do you have, Latimer? I am excited to go pick up all this loot. So I'm hoping I'm finding some good ammunition type stuff. If I can get up there. Let's see if this guy had anything. See 10 in the chat. Yeah, who's hanging out, guys? You guys are quiet. Ooh, what is that?
What now?
I could probably jump across. You're not that confused yet, girl. I don't think I want to go in there yet. I guess I will. What up, Gabriel? How's it going, brother? How are you, sir? A small hypogenic type dog with a tongue too long for its mouth. Not sure. That's awesome. Turbo? Oh, that's cute. Is that like Turbo, like the snail from the movie? Listening to my stream, that's good. Yeah, I'm glad that I'm fighting humans right now. Man, they got me with the zombies, man. I was up till, it's like 3 o'clock? Was it 3 or 4 last night? Ugh. Basically like the movie, okay. Who else is in live chat? Who's hanging out with us? I think I'm gonna set it up through my capture card next time. I don't like the quality because the quality is way better. And this building's huge. Okay. I don't know if I want to go through those doors yet. Alright, cool. That's where I came from ish. See, this is why I don't go through stuff yet. What can I make? Oop. 3, 3. Nope, I can't. Can't use that right now. Nope. That's sad. Just to hang out for a bit. Oh, have to have dinner. Oh, that's cool. Well, I appreciate you coming and hanging out. Gabriel, you're a Raiders fan too, right? If I remember correctly. I think I looted everything. Alright. What are you guys having for dinner? Yeah. pretty tough stuff that we're dealing with right now, sir. Has anybody played this game? Or is it just Evex? Like, do you guys want context? Oh, that's hard to see. Heard of this game before, looks fun. Oh, it's so much fun, bro. Oh, it's so much fun. I love the storyline. One of the things I don't like that they like purposely made this character a lesbian character, because it just, I don't know, you didn't get any of those vibes in the first game. But in terms of like the storyline and like graphically, the game's just insane, dude. This is the first game I've played on stream. So I might convince Sharon to stream with me too. She might be down for it. But we just beat It Takes Two. I don't know if you've heard of that, but that game was super fun. Chile Verde with white rice and beans, man. That sounds way good. Interesting. Dig into the corners of the second floor. There's still rooms I haven't opened. Might have things were taken. Don't go near the lower levels. Oh, that's fun. Bet you we will be going near the lower levels to go fight some stuff. Sounds like some zombies if I ever heard it. Scissors are super important. So, the game itself, pretty much your... obviously, like, last people. The Last of Us. Big outbreak happened. This character that I am right now, she's immune. Oh, it's so weird playing this game with the headphones. Sorry, guys. So you find out that you're immune, and this guy goes and pretty much tries to bring you to these people that can help you out. Oh, okay. That's where I need to go. Oh, that's crazy. Chilling there like nothing's going on. So this game is kind of like her revenge. And you play as the girl instead.
To us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora, I'm not going down for her, man.
I'm totally gonna fall into this, aren't I? Oh, I thought that was going to be a loud noise. All right, which door do I go? Let's go check this one first. Tough season for sure, bro.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
Oh, man.
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking... Ah! Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Nice. Let's go. Let's go. Oh boy.
Shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
Oh, so sick. Nora's gonna turn into a giant mutant, and I'm gonna have to fight her. Oh, that's sick. You can hear him. Chat. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, crap. Instant death. Oh, one hit and they'd kill you. Okay. Yep. Oh. Oh. Maybe we get this guy first. I'm just gonna get myself killed, because I really want to kill these guys without having the clickers come. Me next! Me next! Oh, come on, man. Oh, why are they, like, looking at each other? Thanks for hanging out, Farts a Lot. Appreciate it. Oh, man. Oh my gosh, I ran right into the clicker. Come on. I feel like there's a way I can kill these guys without setting off a whole bunch of clickers too, man. This is so frustrating. There's only three of them. You know what? Okay. Ow. Oh, that's a clicker. Man. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my gosh, please get me in here. Oh, it's a press and hold. Are they gonna break open that door? I can hear her coughing. Better kill her now before she turns into something crazy.
Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're
her. You Firefly?
Fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick.
About what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Wow. Woo. Oh.
Me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up.
Oof.
I made her talk.
So they kind of do this. They try and put like cuts from before. Try and show different things. Little rats. Wow, that's pretty cool.
Off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth,
I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
Who's hanging out right now? Let me know in the chat. Sorry, it's a lot of cutscenes, so.
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yup.
you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
You to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Ugh. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
They were hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. If that's what you're...
I wasn't.
Is this aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had... falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies. Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when...
Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Hi, Wibbles.
Hey, Dada.
How are you?
Okay, I just wanted to say hi, see how you're doing.
Good, good. Nobody's on right now.
So trigger happy.
Which one are you eating?
Fucked up cult.
What are you doing? How much is left of them?
There's some of each.
Okay, don't eat them all. That's it for tonight, there, kid.
Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
60 for that.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
No note or anything? Interesting.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when.
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Wow.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like he's swimming.
Oh.
there now.
Working on it.
Uh-oh.
I have to go that way? I'm confused.
Where it tried to get to. Oh. Duh. Oh, cool. Oh, fun. Okay. Really?
Think you can get through there?
Let's see. I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah, Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Okay, what about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one kid's book, The Root Child, about this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die.
It's fun.
Good job, boy. We got something. We got this. Go, boy. We got nothing. Let's go.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Yo, 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 what's up, guys? What are you guys doing? I'm all quiet. It's weird. Streaming. Not really talking to anyone. Jules. Hey, Jules. Still out there? I'd say if you hurry, you can catch us at the next rendezvous, but his flooding has really slowed us down. Zachary says this amount of water is unusual. I think the WLF patrols have picked up too. Spend too many hours lying in the mud while people claim to be our friends motorbike. Isaac and the wolves are really making this worse for them. It's just about egos and honor. They need to stop fighting for the land they have no claim to, despite what we heard. It was WLF who broke the truce. We've been lied to, Jules. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I came all this way. I pray that she sees the light of the way and does for you as well, Jules. Find us. Come soon. Interesting. Who's hanging out in chat? Your vocals are louder than the game vocals? Oh, really? Here, let me fix that. How's that? Me, Daddy Cakes. What's up, Meteor? How are you doing, bro? How's that sound now? Probably hear much better now. Maybe I just gotta go through all this. There's gotta be something. That's where I came. Where I gotta go. Hear the background better now? All right, cool. We'll say, oh. Latimer, I didn't know, man. I think I'm gonna try and get it. Yeah, next time, it looks way better on my TV than it does on my screen. Looks kind of like laggy for you guys. When it's like super seamless for me. Statues are pretty cool.
Abby picked the aquarium on purpose, so it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
How was that, Audia?
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road.
You don't see lag? Yeah. Oh, look at that boat. That boat's sick.
That's better.
Come on. This way.
It's just, not laggy, but it's just not fluid.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. Them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Better, but not nearly the same volume as you? Huh. I mean, I can, yeah, I'm pretty loud. Let me try that. Let me know how that is. I'm pretty loud here. Because I'm going to try and get it equal for you guys. I think I'm supposed to just jump down.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say.
That's fair. The little chopping is time with her movements. Yeah. Yeah, it's like I said, it's like super fluid for me. Like it? Oh, yeah, wait. This game's sick. Right? Oh, hello.
Need a hand? spotted in 12. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina. Likely a trespasser.
I hear her better now. All right, cool.
You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. They'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Boat's getting away.
Up above.
Come on, little man, climb that rope.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him,
who else is hanging out? How are you doing, Wade?
Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
wait, have you checked this game out yet?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
What? I thought we were taking the boat.
Soldiers to the marina.
Oh, you love this game? Oh, sweet. Did you finish it already, Wade?
Copy base.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
I don't know. Control the perimeter. I don't want any more surprises today.
I played part one and two a few times. Oh, like all the way through? Two or three times? Oh, wow. I'm just gonna let them kill me. Because I would much rather not get spotted and kill them first, getting on land. Oh, that's sick.
Got the engine back up. Where should I put
yeah,
it?
Wade, this is my first time playing through part two. Doing great. How much longer, like percentage wise, do you think I'm through the game right now? Do the same but better. All right, I'm trying to figure out who I want to kill first. Look at this random dude down here.
Oh,
if they call the... Last of Us is what got me into playing games. Right now I'm playing God of War. Oh, sweet. Going to stream until you get Dr. Disrespect popular? No. No, I'm just having fun, honestly. This is what I realized is, like, this is literally what I would be doing right now. So might as well hang out with you guys instead.
I saw someone. Kevin, let's see what it was.
Sure thing.
Oh, right there. All right, that's good to know. Wait, how many times did you do this? Just let them kill you and call it a day. Those clowns already left. I'll try over here. All right, so we got these two clowns. Apparently more. Who's looking at me? Oh, you can barely win on normal? Yeah, so I'm playing on hard right now. I've been playing the whole game through hard, which, like, they limit resources, like, insane. So it's like every kill I have, it has to be like this door, I doubt it. Every kill I have, it has to be, like, super stealth. I'd resort to... Oh, easy time... Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, so you had to go back to easy? Yeah, I've played hard the whole way. Because I don't get into shooting matches, you know what I mean? That guy can see me. So there's one up there. So I play a normal gear, get barely fine on ammo, yeah. I might kill this guy.
It's a trespasser! Wipe her out!
Oh. I took too much damage. So, like, one of the things is, like, you do not get health kits. So I try and preserve, like, health as much as possible. Getting into shooting matches like that is just, like, just dumb. Oh, did it. Kill me. I'm about a third of the way through. All right, good. Because I didn't really want to throw a Molotov cocktail at their face. So, yes, I've been playing it a lot. No, I can't help you. I use Thoroughbred YouTube to help me get stuck. Kind of like I use your EPs for EMB. Oh, really? Yeah, surprisingly, I haven't been stuck. I haven't really gotten stuck much at all. Just been playing through. Arrows help, yeah. Yeah, I do have some arrows.
Shannon, move in!
Roger that!
Ow.
Don't let up!
Copy that!
I guess I could shoot some arrows. They're just,
It's the girl! Stop her!
Oh, come on. Alright. Okay. Best tip you learned, don't die. Yep. It's a good one.
Figure out!
There's no stealth kills in this chat. Not too bad.
Lost her. Search the entire mall. She's around here somewhere.
Okay. Breathe.
Yeah, it was pretty good shots for sure. Like I said, the game is just so item intensive, man. I probably should have waited before using the thing. The one. Pop the head out. Come on. All right, how many of these clowns are left? I'm just having a... Oh, no, you're good, Wade. You're good, bro. At least you're keeping the chat invigorated. I thought they were all dead for a bit. There was nobody in this chat. How many people are left? Thank you, friends. How's it going? Oh. Up chat. no ammo. Oh, I could do that. Let's go craft that. You just watched them. That's cool. Oh. Uh-oh. You can just watch, too. How's it going, Meteor Knight?
Get away. Track her down.
Hi, buddy.
Might have seen her. I'll go see what's up.
Oh my gosh.
Go! Everything's get well. Around her!
Gotcha!
Oh.
Man.
He had to get up right as how many more of these dummies are left?
Boat.
I was gonna say they gotta be close to dead, man. There's a lot of people I just had to fight. No ammo. Well, it's kinda good. Cause I've been like in terms of my ammo, I've been like full. Why didn't you use the sniper the first time? Because it makes a lot of noise. So pretty much you use a sniper if you're like pretty much have no desire to kill them stealthily. You also don't get a lot of bullets from the sniper too. So that's tough. Like these bullets you pick up all the time. It's funny, now I'm finding sniper ammo. But they're, the sniper ammo is extremely useful. Oh. Hi, buddy. Man, that was a good shot. Not bad. What I probably should have done is a lot more swimming around. don't feel like I've searched this sufficiently. I can go over there. Probably some stuff in the water that I definitely don't feel like searching around in. I don't need the hint, I know where I'm going. This thing handles pretty well. But as far as I go, use listen mode, R1 to locate the boat. How am I just now playing part 2? I don't know, man. I didn't have a PS4 or a PS5, so... The only PS5 that I had was the one I gave away 2 years ago.
Please go through.
Okay. I still remember giving that away. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Now what?
Grab it like that. We're struggling, Chad. You can't grab that? Come on, woman. It's right next to you. Why won't it let me grab it? There we go. There's Ferris wheel. Get out of the boat and head towards that Ferris wheel. Alright, let's go. Oh, cool.
Are you kidding me?
Maybe you're halfway through recess. Yeah, I mean, I figured I was decently close. I mean, it's good to know that I'm still half a game left. Fighting right now? Oh, cool. I'm missing the fight. Wow. That guy just did some work. Oh, I wasn't even loaded. Come on. What? Oh, okay, I was gonna say, that guy better be dead. Am I the only one chatting and I feel lame? No. No, bro. There's only like five people watching, bro. So I'm dependent on you. Wait, if it wasn't for you, I would just be sitting here in silence, so.
There you are!
Yep, I am here. Chat, buddy.
Right.
Hey, what's your name? I don't think of, you're doing great, Anchor. Go, go, go. It's Brandon. Molotov. Alright, I'll take both of those. Thank you, sir. It's funny because I feel like that guy that I just killed was like a boss. And they got wrecked.
You again.
Brandon, he's on rent, he can't do it, he can. Works. I'm glad that they're giving me arrows now. And those are expensive to make. You should be supporting me. Yeah, no, pretty much, dude. Wait, if it wasn't for you, I'd just be talking to myself. Actually, no, I just wasn't talking at all for a while there. Ooh, I want boba. That looks good, doesn't it? Alright. Let's go back up here. Let's see if we miss anything. I think we did. Just double check. We're off. So I circled around this thing. There's a Ferris wheel. Am I missing something here? Looks like I'm gonna get attacked from behind. This looks sketch.
Shit out of the chain.
Who else is watching? Who's hanging out? Who's hanging out? Is that a scratch ticket? Oh. Fright Nights? Anyone at Costco gets tickets for free? That's fine. Oh, be ready? Oh no, don't give me that. Now I'm worried. All right, let's make sure all of our weapons are loaded. I do like that I have 8 shotgun shells right now. I know it's zombies. Please. Don't be ready, then you're good. Oh, man. What is going to jump out and attack? It's gotta be zombies. Hear it. Oh, wow. Oh, that looks fun. Hi, friend.
God damn.
Do I still have... Oh, make sure you come back and get a knife. So they're gonna attack me as soon as I try and build? God, that happens way too much. And did I get killed? Nope. Alright. Cool. What do we got? 123. What gun do I want to work on? Alright. Care about too much of the other stuff. Draw speed. Add a range fighter. I thought about getting that. Just don't use the bow enough. Stability. I don't definitely don't need any of that. That's one of the crazy things of this, because again, you know, like everything is like don't need more magazine capacities. I mean, maybe. Magazine capacity is not bad. Reload speed might be nice. Yeah, I haven't played the remake. I just played the original part one, like, from, like, I don't know, 10 years ago? So I didn't play the remake, no.
Shit.
That looks like a boss battle for sure. And they're giving me food. Use that to open the door. Check back here real quick. Pull on that. Yeah, so no, I didn't play the remake. Honestly, Wibbles, you gotta read, right? Go in the room or go somewhere. You can. Don't read around me right now. Oh man. Oh. Sure. Just as long as you promise to read. So what, did I just do enough damage for the bloater to finally have the other dudes come out? Oh. There's where he's at. I was like, where is he at? Wasn't too bad. Missing bullets. Oh yeah. No, I mean I wasn't worried about getting bullets. I'll collect them now.
Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
Stop. I don't want to open that yet. I wasn't too bad. What do you think? That was pretty good, Wade. I remember when I first fought the bloater, man. Bro, that thing was a savage. It's good. Yeah, you have to blow them up in shotguns. That's why I haven't used my shotgun at all, man. I've been saving all my bullets. That reminds me. Reload this. Miss bullets again? Where did I miss them? Not that. Shotgun is best, yeah. Yeah, shotgun works really well. Not that. Did I find him? Oh, that. Yeah, I'll take that for right now. Gross. Am I missing more bullets? Yes, by the corner of the sales door. Over here. Not that. Here? Is this what you mean? Oh, stop, he says. Alright, sales. The garage area. Is that the garage area? Is that what you're talking about? I know I gotta open this. Let me know if it's that garage thing that I was just looking at. Restrooms. Oh my god, that's gotta be so frustrating watching me stream. You must have gotten it. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, it's all good. Yeah, no, I bet with the delay. No worries, bro. Appreciate the help. Alright, so that's probably where I gotta go. Let's go check over here. And it's crazy too, because they have this game take place in 2013, I think, right? Hello, friends. I need 25 more. Another tip, don't die. If you're gonna die, then don't do it. Words of wisdom. Thank you. Thank you, Wade. Appreciate it, brother. Oh, cool. That looks encouraging. Woman. Thank you. You ready?
No.
Oh, okay. Let me know once you're ready.
I could put myself to bed.
Are you sure? Okay.
I love you.
Love you too, baby. Hey, it's Anchor Cove.
Okay, Abby, where are you? Damn it.
Have played the other person yet? What do you mean? I've had different parts. I've played as Abby a little bit in the beginning. Nothing, he says. Okay.
Here we go.
She like hurt? Yeah, wait, just so you know, I know nothing about this game. The only spoilers that I had of The Last of Us Part 2 was
what is all this stuff?
Was that Joel died in the beginning of the game and Ellie was the main character. So that was the only thing that was like spoiled. Hey, Whip. We got church super early in the morning, okay? We'll probably wake up around 7. Just a heads up. I love you so much. Are you sure you're good to put yourself? Alright, let's go. Stop helping because spoil things. Okay. That's funny. It's like, have you played it the other person? No. All right, well, I guess I'm gonna. I loved part one. Part one was probably my favorite game. One of my favorite games for sure. So I've been so excited to play this game. Yeah, I hate that Joel was killed. Call me gay, but Joel was good looking. Yeah, I know. Dude, Joel's awesome. I feel like everybody loved Joel. I don't like that they killed Joel. But, I don't know. I appreciate the fact that this is about... usually look at these, because it's usually sometimes a puzzle. That Ellie had her chance.
Shit.
opposite way.
Even my husband, Joel's hot, but he's gay. What? I'm so confused. Part two good, but part one is better. Either way, they were good. Yeah, no, I was like, the part when I was with what's his name, and the zombies were all coming out, and we were in the truck. Just when you think you're just cruising along, chatting. At least they're not zombie dogs.
God.
Huh.
What the fuck happened here?
Nothing to make, huh? Look at that. The only resource I have. Here. Never got comfortable? What do you mean? Comfortable with what? Which way do I go? I feel like this is extra. Maybe not. Let's see what's at the store first. Alright, locked. Good to know. Good talk. Oh, never get comfortable. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this game is definitely never get comfortable. Owen Moore.
Owen. Really?
Spoiler. Owen's a firefly. Shocker. Rocket engine. What's that? I guess. Yeah, if there's one in the living room, go ahead.
Her life for you.
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up. Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here. Fucking get over here! Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
Because I've been having trouble sleeping.
You're gonna what?
I'm gonna use the night light because I've been having trouble sleeping. I think it might help.
Okay.
I love you.
I love you too, baby.
Have fun playing your game.
Okay. If you can't fall asleep in like 15 minutes, come out and let me know, okay? Or like if you feel like you need me, let me know, okay?
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up! Point to where she is.
Go read a book to your daughter. Oh, okay.
Fucking Christ!
Sweet dad. Yeah. Am I gonna be gaming more once in a while? I don't know, Meteor. I'm enjoying it.
Tell me where Abby is.
Where
the fuck is she?
I mean, I game quite a bit. I just don't play Empires and Puzzles all the time, guys. Oh, no. Oh, man, that sucks.
Whoa. Hey.
Oh, thank God Tommy's here.
It's all right.
Everybody, cool.
Come on, let's go. Let's go. It's all right.
So my guess is that I get to play as Tommy. All right, cool. Yeah, like I said, guys, I mean, I play a lot. So, it wasn't too crazy difficult to set up my PS5 to play on this.
Mm-hmm.
I love that it shows how many arrows I have crafted right now. Such a like cool little detail.
Get there, this whole area be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this. Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
If we're in Falls City by tomorrow, we're doing good. Hey. They got what they deserved.
But she gets to live.
Yeah. Is that okay?
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
You find your own damn bribes.
Eating Chinese food, EPR farm, and watching you. Oh, it sounds good.
Fine.
Chinese food sounds good.
Allie.
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
I'm surprised that none of the main characters died so far. Don't say anything.
My friends can't get out of their own damn way.
It's better. Shit!
Okay.
Jesse,
is this real life?
Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do
bro.
That.
Bro.
Get out of here.
Stand up, now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. Fuck. All right. Stop. Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon. Fuck. I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
Had to open your mouth, right?
You're my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Are you for real right now? Bruh.
Dad? Dad! Come on.
All right, I think I'm gonna take a break here. So I'm assuming this is part two, man. Okay, so is this Abby then? That's pretty crazy. It's pretty crazy that you played as Abby in the beginning. Oh, okay. That's cool. Alright. Well, I'll probably play some more tomorrow. If you guys are around, I'll keep the setup like this. Yeah, you get to see your boobs. Oh, man. That bad timing there, Wade. As my wife gets on here bragging about how me seeing other video game characters' boobs. Thanks, Wade. Way to put your foot in your mouth. Excited to see the mess setting up the PS5 to stream. It's not too bad. It's not too bad, actually. I took the TV out from the room. I've got it on your desk. And then I found a way that it just digitally puts it over to the Streamlabs, so it wasn't too bad. Yeah, let me take a break. I'm gonna play this for 3 hours. I'm good. Thanks so much for coming and hanging out, guys. Shanny, wait, boobs, what? Don't worry, baby, I'll look away. All right, I'm gonna get off. Now that you put me in the doghouse. I'm off tomorrow's stream. I'll be there to make jokes. Yeah, I'll probably... What's tomorrow? Tomorrow is Sunday. Yeah, and Liv's leaving. Wife's out of town. It's a good time to stream. I'll be doing it, probably. Thank you all. Thanks for hanging out.